big, brave pussycat.
Yeah, picking on a little teensy winks.
He'll feel guilty for this for the rest of his days. First time out in the cold, right? And instead of being pals, you're fighting like a cat.
They are a cat, Pugsy.
That's true, Frankie, but they gotta learn to be pals or they ain't gonna make it out here. True, too?
All too true, too. Frankie the Flea is the name. I'm of Flesh Extraction.
That just means before he met me, he lived on a poodle. I've been on the streets 2 years now. My owners left me behind when they moved. The name is Pugsy. What's yours?
I'm Tom.
I'm Jerry.
You talked! Oh, sure I talk. What do you think I am, a dummy?
You said it. I didn't.
Hey, you little pipsqueak. I ought to... Hey! How come you never spoke before?
Well, there was nothing I wanted to say that I thought you'd understand. And there still isn't.
All right, that does it. You little... What? Boy, you get me angry. No. No.
I told you before, you guys have gotta learn to be friends.
Absolutely. Pugsy and me's been through thick and thin.
And thin and thinner.
You gotta fight to survive. It's a dog-eat-dog world.
That is not my favorite expression, Frankie.
Sorry. Pugsy's right, fellas. Listen.
We two, we're friends to the end. Ain't we, my friend? We kinda blend together, coffee and cream. Boy, what a team. You'll never find two other guys compatible as steak and fries.
We're two of a kind, part of a mind. We find our way together, thinking as one, searching for sunny skies.
The sun may turn to rain.
We don't mind a drop of rain.
But you won't hear us complain.
Doesn't help to stop the rain.
What's the game?